cast down uncleanness. Philippians chapter 4 and verse 8. Finally, brethren, whatever things are true, whatever things are noble, whatever things are just, whatever things are pure, whatever things are lovely, whatever things are of good report, if there is any virtue, if there is anything praiseworthy, meditate on these things. We're talking about dealing with our imaginations, and we've addressed several areas of our thinking where our imaginations have a big impact in the area of fear, in the area of doubt, in the area of worry or anxiety. There's another big area in which imaginations play a role, and that is in the area of uncleanness. You see, the enemy interjects our mind with unclean imaginations, and we need to be very quick to cast down those imaginations that are unclean in nature. As Paul taught us here, he said, whatever things are pure, whatever things are noble, whatever things are lovely, whatever things are worthy of praise, whatever things that have virtue in them, he says, you know, let your mind be occupied, be filled with such things. So the moment you have an imagination, come into your mind a picture of something ungodly, something unclean, something that is impure, something that is not virtuous, something that doesn't, you know, deserve any praise. The moment that imagination comes in, cast it down. As the Bible tells us, cast down imaginations. Put it down. Counter it with the Word of God, with what God has put for us in His Word. You say, I am holy, even as my God is holy. You say, I bear my vessel with honor. I choose holiness. Whatever things are pure, whatever things are lovely, only those things will stay in my mind. And so you reject or you cast down those imaginations that are unclean, that are impure, and you do not let them occupy your mind. You see, what happens is if you let imaginations linger on in your mind, they then capture your emotions. Then your will becomes weakened. And before you realize it, you have committed sin in response to that imagination that came into your mind. Because your imagination overpower your emotions overpower your will, and then you sin, you give in to that that imagination. So the first thing, the best thing to do is to cast down the imagination as soon as it comes into your mind. You say, no, I do not receive it. My mind is holy, and I have place only for things that are pure and holy in my mind. Cast down uncleanness. Cast down unclean imaginations. Don't let them occupy your mind. Let's pray. Father, we thank you for your word that teaches us to cast down imaginations. Now I pray you'll help us be on guard to keep our mind as holy ground and to cast down all unclean imaginations. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.